Once upon a time, I was a noisy eater.
I'm hungry, I want something to eat. Something with a crunch and very sweet. Just woke up so you know the scenario. I'm craving cereal like Cheerio. Maybe Frosted Flakes, I might munch. But what popped in my mind is Captain Crunch. So I went to the kitchen to pick my choice. In my stomach I heard a voice that said, please feed me, my tank is on empty. I'm seeing things, so please don't tempt me. So I said okay, and got my bowl. Got my milk and cereal, made sure it was cold. Sat down at the table and said my grace. Because I knew what's about to take place. Yum, yum, eat em up, my belly said. The crunch was so loud, everybody jumped out their bed. Now it's lunchtime and I'm hungry again. I don't know where I should begin. Maybe I'll get some super salmon, that's good. I don't want no chicken, it tastes like wood. But I have to have some chips, whoops a crunch. So you can hear me go, munch, munch, munch. Some old lady tap me on the shoulder out of a crowd and say, quiet down, bitch, you